With Zoom, you will see and hear your teacher give lessons. You can ask questions, and you can communicate with other students. To use Zoom, you only need one of these devices. You can use smartphone, tablet, laptop, or desktop computer. To use Zoom, you also need an internet connection. The instructions in this video are for how to use Zoom with your smartphone or tablet. At the end of this video, there is a link to a video showing you how to use Zoom with your laptop or desktop computer if you prefer. You can also talk to your teacher if you need help. To start, first, on your phone or tablet, please tap on the App Store icon for Apple devices. For Google, Android, or Samsung, tap on the Play Store icon. The instructions are similar. When you are in the App Store, tap on the search box. Then type Zoom Cloud Meeting. That's Zoom Cloud Meeting. And finally, click on or tap on search. Once you have selected the Zoom app and it will look like the image to your left, simply download the Zoom app to your device, and it is free. To see the Zoom app, tap on Open. When you open the Zoom app, it will look like the image on the left. You do not need to tap on Join a Meeting at this time. Your teacher will send you a link to your phone or email. You will use that link to join. Continue this video to see additional instructions. As I mentioned, your teacher will send you a link to join the Zoom class. It's simple, don't worry. The example on the left is a text message. Simply tap or click on that link. That link will take you to a screen that looks like this. You want to please enter your name and then tap on continue. Zoom will want your preferences for using the app. You can tap on OK if you want your teacher and classmates to see your face while using the app. You can tap on Join with Video. And keep in mind, you can take that image off at any time during the class, and you can put the image back on when you want. And then wait for your teacher to start the class. It's that easy. Zoom may want to know more of your preferences. Tap on OK so your teacher can hear when you ask or answer questions. Tap on Call Using Internet Audio to hear other students talk. And tap on Allow if you want notifications from Zoom. Once you're in Zoom, and if you chose to have your video shown, you will see your image on your phone. If you chose not to use your image, it'll be a black screen with your name. Tap on your screen to see your menu options. The menu options will be at the bottom of the screen. But remember, you got to tap on the screen first. You'll have a mute option, so that way, if you do not want to be heard on the class or in the class, please tap on mute and you'll have an opportunity to unmute when you want to be heard. You can also stop video, as I mentioned earlier, to stop showing your image, and you can restart the video at any time. Some tips. Download the Zoom app the day before your first class, just to make sure you can work out any problems you may have. Participate in the Zoom classroom in a quiet area away from distractions. Remember, it's your class. You want to be focused and ready. Charge your phone or connect to a power source. Use a pencil, paper, and notebook to take notes. And contact your teacher with any questions or problems. Thank you, and see you on Zoom.